Maybe go a little higher. Less.
Yeah. I normally throw it way too high.
Way too much heat. You think it's just a matter of Greg, you guys got 4, 5, we got 4, and you're up. Yep. Becky, the bad guys are winning. What are you gonna do about it? Yeah, I got one in, we're even.
10-6.
Yep.
Throw.
6-10. Greg, you're up. That's a good one.
Yeah.
comment.
Who's winning?
Tell Andy we love him.
I will. He already left.
They're winning right now, but we won the first game.
Tell me we're leaving.
Oh, you thought, I thought you were walking down there.
Well, I was gonna put my stuff away, and I thought he was pulling the truck around, but... Who's winning?
We won the first game. They're up 10-7 in the second game. Best out of three.
Who's team? You and Jackie?
Me and Jaquie.
Come on, Jaquie! Alright, you guys be safe.
Yo. Alright, Jackie, I know sometimes you miraculously just hit threes out of nowhere. This would be the right time to do that. Maybe it's just a little bit higher and not as hard. That was alright. More like the first one. Next three are all dropping. One. I'm gonna keep going over confident. Two.
Oh, you gotta get it on the board, man.
Three. Six. 9, 19, 6. Jackie, doable.
No, I mean they need
let's
to
not the let's not get them in the second. Oh shit! That's game.
What the hell was that? Exactly what
I
wanted him to do, and distracted me.
Oh god!
Oh god! I'm gonna get all giggly again.
Thank you. Jackie, if you can get one or two points, that would be lovely, honey. You're up. We're up 1-0. Just keep trying your hardest. Have fun.
Yo.
Huh?
He's very tired.
Me to move the board an hour ago. Greg, not that gray one in.
Beautiful.
Oh!
Thank you.
Two?
Remember when me and Uncle Sass beat someone in cornhole and I got $20 for that? Remember that, Uncle Sass? You and me beat your friend in cornhole and we got...
We didn't lose to anyone because we
didn't
win.
Yeah, and we got $20. And he was mad. You remember?
We got someone for 20?
Yeah.
Who was it?
Oh, you were smart. Matt, I think.
That's not really winning money. That's just taking someone's money that wasn't there. He had six.
He was mad.
Yeah. Matt, so me and Matt, we were... Me, your aunt, and Matt were playing last night. And we did a bet for $100. Double or nothing series. So Jackie lost.
Oh my goodness.
He sold two games. Straight up.
Oh my goodness.
And then the bet was for 50, or it was for our 50 to his 100. He won. Or our 100 to his 50. But he had to beat both me and Jackie. And then Scott's versus his both games in a row.
So you got your money back?
We won 100.
Oh.
I think I'm going to take a sucker bet. We never take a sucker bet. You got to learn the sucker bet real quick when you and your boys get older.
He's trash.
Nice. That was so accidental. The wind took that. Oh! That's my girl! That's my girl! Three? Can you kick the front of your board? Way more. Way more.
Now it's gotta come over.
Still more.
Now it's gotta come over.
This one's fine.
Sorry.
Take the back end.
Fine.
Take the back and move it an inch. That's just leave it. Alright, 11-2. That's good. Yeah.
Yeah, please. Just 1 point, babe. Guy, dude. Like, randomly, just start. No. They're up. He's got two, I got one. So this would be game. If I could hit. Hold on. Three, no. They got three, four, they got 1 point. Yeah, you got one on and I got three on.
It's super slow rush.
You get what I'm doing, right? You all would never keep it, right? Three, 20 to 3. Greg, you're up.
You need a little more practice. Just give him one at a time. I'm not trying to. I don't want to scratch him up.
Make a TikTok, like,
we can make it.
that TikTok. Like, you ever seen the TikTok with the cog?
Where's the net?
One hop with me and Chris. I still don't know what
one hop.
Oh, with me. Me and my dad did it. One hop. Throw the ball. It has to bounce one time before you catch it.